Are you struggling with your DJI Osmo and the Elgato Prompter? I've got the perfect solution for you. So I recently bought an Elgato Prompter to use it with my DJI Osmo. After some research, I realized there's no good adapter and people are messing around with improvised tripod setups to make it work. But don't worry, the ultimate solution is here, 3D printing. Keep watching and I will show you how to fix this problem for good. I watched a video by Tom Buck where he flipped the included plate upside down to make it work. But this did not work for me because I use a larger battery pack. Also, I believe the Osmo should be as close as possible to the opening of the prompter to avoid reflections. So I designed my own adapter to perfectly fit the DJI Osmo 3 into the Elgato prompter. Of course, this did not work out the first try, but that's the process, that's 3D printing, it is how it is. I created two plates, one with an angle and one as a regular adapter. I prefer the angle plate because it positions the lens closer to the prompter opening for optimal results. I'm currently using this setup, in fact, I'm reading this text from the Elgato prompter while being filmed by the DJI Osmo. And as you can see, it works flawlessly. By the way, the idea to solve this came from a lesson we learned in the Frenchfinity video where we used an iPad as a teleprompter, which was pretty inconvenient. If you don't know, my Frenchfinity project, I linked it in the video description down below. Frenchfinity is a free and open source subsystem for French cleat tool holder walls. But back to our prompter adapter plate now. You can print this adapter yourself. Depending on your printer, it takes 2 to 4 hours. On my Bambulab X1 Carbon, it took about 1 hour and 40 minutes. I recommend printing this adapter in PLA. It's sturdy enough for this application, but of course you can switch to more sturdy materials like PETG. Head over to Thingiverse, Printables or Makerworld to download the STL files for free. If you found this helpful, please hit subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Your support means a lot to me. Here's how the final setup looks in action. It's seamless and works perfectly for any project. I really appreciate it. I am happy with the result. Thanks for watching this video and happy printing. Bye bye.